So this is Damien in his carry car chair with his jacket on. So now I'm gonna try and tighten the straps now by pulling. Okay, and I'm pulling and that is the tightest it will go. So if you see, there's way too much of a gap between his body and the strap, which means that that's unsafe because there's too much padding on this jacket to secure him in there. Now, you might think he looks fine, but in the event of an accident, because the straps aren't tight against his body, he can easily, because you can't tighten them, in a forceful enough accident, he can dislodge from there. Or his body is not safely enough protected to the car chair that it will cause his body some serious harm because he's not securely strapped in here tight enough because there's too much padding in the way. Simple thing is just wrap your baby up nice and warm before you carry him to the car. If you've got a car chair that stays in the car, or if you've got one of these, pop him in it, cover him with a blanket, put a hat on him, and then take him out, and then take all of that stuff off him once you get him in the car. So this jacket, even though it may look completely fine, it's not safe. So just be careful about that. The next video I'm going to show you is with a bomber type jacket as well. So actually what I'm going to do is I'm going to take him out quickly and then put him back in, and then you will see the difference in tightness with him in the jacket and with him out the jacket on this setting.